To the pandemic now, Pennsylvania reporting nearly 350 new COVID deaths today. It's the second highest daily number of deaths so far this month. Overall, the state added nearly 8,000 new cases today.